morning, everybody. So it's currently 5:25 a.m. So yeah, I'm currently going to Hongqiao Airport Terminal 1, and then there, from there, I'll be taking my flight to Guangzhou. So today I'll be taking the Ryanair flight of China, which is called Spring Airlines, the cheapest and the low-cost carrier of China. As you can see behind me, the roads are pretty empty, and I've just ordered a taxi, Didi, which is the Chinese version of the Uber, and I'll be waiting for that, just showing on the map, for another 4 or 5 minutes, and then I'll be on my way. It's about 14 kilometers from here to Hongqiao Airport Terminal 1. So everybody, just walking along the airport here now, and going towards the check-in counter D. It's a pretty small airport, to be honest.